What is the slope of the line that passes through the points 2, negative 3, and 5, 1? Just subtract your y values, 1 minus negative 3 over 5 minus 2. Okay, 1 minus negative 3 is 1 plus 3, or 4. 5 minus 2 is 3. Your slope is 4/3.